Travis, how would you assess that first half?
Huh?
The first half.
What first half?
The star power.
What's this?
The bars.
I gotta go. First half.
We'll see you in the second.
What are my parents' birth names?
Birth names?
My parents' birth names. First names.
Bruce and Chris?
No. You know this. Remember the other day? We were talking about this. I was like, isn't that so funny that those are my parents' birth names? And no one knows that?
I don't know.
Kristen and William.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, William, because I was making fun of you. Yeah, right. Okay.
Whatever. Thought you were going to get that one.
Nah.
Tomorrow night, you're getting musical guests on SNL. Do you get nervous for that type of jam?
You know, it's something different. I've always wanted to do SNL my whole career, so I'm so honored to be able to do it tomorrow.
Are you going
to
be in sketches?
I love surprises, but... Yeah.
Come on, yeah. Yeah. We can see that? Yeah. All right, good.
I wanted to be a nephrologist at first and shit. And then I was like, man, if you're not going to be a doctor, a lawyer, or like you don't have anything to do with math or like fucking with a person's life, then nigga, you should like figure out what you're going to do because you're going to waste your bread and shit. Mm. Now, I'm not saying kids don't go to fucking school because you should go to school and get an education and learn how not to like end up like a typical minority or whatever you are. Like, but, you know, I definitely feel like you need to choose your...
or be socially inept, too.
Yeah, or be like, yeah, exactly. Or just be like socially retarded or awkward.
Boy, things are really going great for you, aren't they?
Yeah, it's going great. I'm not going to lie, Jimmy. This is kind of weird. I'm talking to you through the screen. It's like, man, I was just in the studio. It's like I miss smelling the desk.
Well, you can come stop by and smell the desk after the virus has passed. All
right, cool.
I like the 42, but I keep the Ciroc because I had this one nightmare that Diddy might just pop in my dressing room at any time of
the
day.
You have to have it.
And it just has to be
good idea.
And a Hennessy might be just like a daytime thing for anybody that might come through.
Hennessy is a daytime drink.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that it was a daytime drink.
Yeah.
Faster with the lights. Faster than
the Who came up with the name Stormy?
I want you to just like zoom in on my shit. Jock Berman Webster the second. And let's not get it twisted. Me. Thank you.
Shit. Fucking bored, bitch.
I'm on all you buster ass niggas. Hold my dick. Yeah, Cactus Jack, man. Hold my dick. Yeah. You want? Hold my dick. Yeah, come see me, nigga. Yeah.
Malibu, y'all. In a couple of hours, beer!
First time buying a CD was, I think it had to have been DMX CD, I feel like. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. Yeah.
Fucking no. I don't like cooker, pepperoni, mozzarella pizzas. It has to be a flour. Lunchable pizza, white mozzarella, salami. Crackers and cheese is not it for me. PSA.
So I tried this for this play, Oliver Twist, but I was actually in this play called Kiss Me Kate, right?
Uh-huh.
And I had this song, it was like too darn hot, too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It was like, no, baby, tonight. It was like, no, baby, tonight.
Yo, give it up for Travis Scott taking over the show.
Good job.
Pick up that album, Birds in the Trap, same as night right now.
Night out. Go get it, man. We want that number one album. We cannot let Barbra Streisand beat us.
Wider. If you're scared, the back is way back there. Wider. If you're scared, the X is right there. Wider! Chase B!
Got that?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
What are your advice to type to look some good porn? Because I'm always lost, you know, I'm not good at it. I was like a VHS guy.
Bro, my first time seeing porn was on VHS. My dad like had some like VHS shit. But I don't have any advice. I just search like fat asses.
To type like, fat asses?
Whatever you want, man. Whatever you do, whatever gets you off.
What are like two sports I played growing up?
Track and, ooh, what's the other sport? Wasn't basketball.
No, I didn't play fucking basketball.
Soccer?
No.
It wasn't swimming. Track and, I don't know, but.
I did cheerleading and I did the boys football team too.
Boys football team?
I played on the boys football team, only flag.
That's not a sport.
Flag football?
Is it on ESPN?
No.
All right, it's not a sport.
What is the first thing you say when you wake up?
Oh man, I was about to say something crazy.
You can go, we're in France.
I just say whatever, like this is lit.
Let's talk about music.
You are very fond of AstroTurf, the fake grass. Yeah, is that because you're from Houston? Is that because it was invented there?
Yeah, I love, actually, I'll show you something. I'm actually in turf
now. Oh, wow.
I don't know, man. I just love outside.
I must say, man, I've been in the studio with Jay-Z, dog. And at first, I was never like the biggest Jay-Z fan, bro. Because I thought like the freestyle thing was a myth, but bro.
That must be crazy to witness it.
Bro.
I love fashion, you know. I don't just like wake up every day and like, you know, fucking jack off to this shit. You get what I'm saying? You know, I just like clothes and.
So Hot 97, what's up?
Hi, did you guys get a winner already?
Yes, baby, I think you just won that $500.
Yes. Are you kidding?
Yes,
sir. Oh, my God.
That's Travis, Travis Scott.
That's your radio Scott voice. You
yes,
sir. Congratulations.
It's like a couple of collaborations is very important. Beyonce and... Bon Jovi. Yeah.
Okay, so Travis, with all these things you've done, what has to be the most craziest thing you've ever done, ever?
Craziest thing I've ever done? It's interesting you say that. Weren't you with me? Hit the Jeffrey and rub the fairy wall. That was like the fresh. Craziest thing I've ever done.
Oh, that's very funny. Oh man, you're such a character. So I better get a handshake way better than that.
And your friend Bella Hadid has asked, where's the craziest place you've ever got high?
I got it. I got it. Bob Dylan's tour bus parked up in Rick Rubin's backyard.
Are you still writing when you travel or not?
Yeah, I don't really write. That's the thing. I kind of just, I'm like on the spot type of person.
Yeah.
Like, okay, well, this beat, let's listen to it, let's just like vibe. And then I do a melody and we go back and like do it. But I don't just like sit in my fucking house with no guitar. Like, I'm goddamn like, you know, Taylor Swift and some shit, like writing fucking, you know, folk tales and shit. Nah, I don't do that weak shit.
Oh, man, I gotta put my beat out here.
Hey, hear my voice. Hey, hear my voice.
I need my shirt. I need a shirt.
I do that too.
Yeah! Into the box.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Slow down. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, IG, we gotta go. I'm gonna call you back. Oh.